score.
Take us back to 2016. What did it feel like when you won Best of Show here at Salon Privé?
It was more than I expected. And I wasn't quite ready for Best of Show. But it was such a treat. It was an experience that we could never relive again.
It is so wonderful to be part of such a wonderful environment.
You know, we had brought the car here to show it because we feel that if you have a car like this, you have an obligation to share it.